The exercise Iron Wolf shows that we are combat ready. And with this combat readiness, we show that we can deter. And if deterrence fails, we are ready to fight for the Lithuanian, and with our NATO partners, and defend the NATO eastern flank. We are ready for this.